Okay, let's all think about this for a second. There's like millions upon millions of Roblox games that people have put hours of hard work into. Except Flora's Lava Tycoon. That probably took 2 minutes to make. But think about this. Millions of Roblox games, but 99% of them are complete trash. So today, we're gonna just be looking up random words and seeing if we can find a gem in this sea of diarrhea. I am a disappointment to my parents. Okay, let's see if we can find something. Okay, blow up my parents' house. Okay, apparently his parents are a disappointment to him. Perfect de-stressing place if your parents are annoying you. So let me eliminate them from this world forever. This was made, this was made 9 years ago. Let's just, if the game isn't up to par, this was made a while ago. Nuke. What? Is it gonna, I think we did it. Dad's house regenerator, mom's house regenerator. Wow, his parents are divorced. This is very sad. You're making the house filthy. I mean, looks sparkling clean to me. Wait, mom, stop running around. Did you bury your mom in like the ground? Why is the text bubble right there? And is that you just running around because you're insane? Whatever your story is, I don't judge you. I'm just here to help you. It just all disappears. It's not even cool. I am very sad. I am sad and mad. People are not respecting games I made with radios and playing inappropriate music on them. Even when I say stop, that's what made me make the game. I am sad cat and the other person not respecting my game. Okay, I'm gonna have to see this. This is basically his diary. Writing his deepest, darkest thoughts for all of us to see. Crying girl. Is she crying because her arms and legs were cut off? Or is she crying because someone played an inappropriate song? I would cry with you, but my character's face is stuck like this forever. Oh, wait, it just played like a cheerful noise. Haha, you have no arms or legs. You cannot defend yourself. No! No! Left before I could die. Get wrecked. Whoever made that game. You have catfished me. You were much more beautiful in the game. Look at you here. I am looking for love. I am looking for gold. I am loving it. I am looking. I am your love. Okay, I have his profile. I am your love right here. I want to get to know the personality before I see the person. You know what I'm saying? Oh, it's one of these games. Oh, great. Okay. Hair remover. Well, how do I get rid of my... I feel like I'm cursed with this disgusting rock head. All right. There, give me this. Much better. Ew, I look like a fish. Here, I need one of those realistic Roblox faces, but which one should I pick? They're all so, beautiful. Damaged her earrings, say. Yeah, clearly. All right, oh God. My head is covering it. How do I get rid of this? All right, I know how to make it all better. We gotta get one of these faces. Oh, now I am looking beautiful.
Yeah, boy.
Now we just need a cute outfit to go with it. Oh, here we go. Wow, I'm looking good. Is this a disease I have? What are these things, parasites? Okay, this is the person who made the game. Theme! Live in Thailand. Is that the only way we can make this relationship work? She's telling me to live in Thailand. Why do I pee blood? All right, let's figure this out. Let's see if there's any like-minded people who share similar ideas. No, that's not what I asked. Why do I have to? I mean, this is the look I have when it happens, so, all right, let's see if this one yields any, good results. All right, ow, okay, what? What is this? Ew! Ew, is this like a scary game? Is this Granny? This looks like the house from Granny, I think. Let me just, just kind of looks like a house. What's that noise? Oh, God! I didn't like that. Oh, God! Why'd this game actually have to be well made? Stop! No, wait, there's me! I see myself over there! Okay, let me just... Let me just find my way out of here. This is a really awful version of Granny. All right, so we're gonna, what we're doing here is we're going through all these floors so we can figure out why we are peeing blood. Okay. All right, well, I got my answer. Did you guys get your, your answer?
I need to pee-pee!
Oh, what's this? What happened? What did I do to deserve this? Sad girl. She is sad because she had to go pee. Why am I levitating? Have I surpassed the basic? Oh no, I haven't. Is she sad because she has to pee? Because she's like doing like the pee walk. Sniper rifle. See, you guys might think this is a gun game, but when I pee, I try to stand as far away from the toilet as possible, and that's what I call the sniper rifle technique. I'm sniping the toilet with my pee from very far away. You see? Okay, I see a lot of men over here, but where are my ladies at? This game doesn't. I mean, I got my answer. Did you guys get your answer? This game is called I Need AP by Sweet Shine Bright. And by that, she means her pee is shining bright because she doesn't drink much water. So it's very yellow. This game is for peeing. A little story if you find it. It might not be there though, but enjoy your business. Oh, great. She's raising Robux so she could create a part two because this is a very high budget game. I win. I haven't even peed yet. Oh, here's the sad girl again who couldn't pee. Why is she making a special guest appearance in both games? Oh, okay, I have become this now, a spider? Oh wait, is this somebody? Who is this? Is this an actual person? Aha, I see now. Okay, there's a lot of dead bodies. Oh God, her pee went everywhere. Here, get out of here, get. All right, let's interview this man. Oh, my dress is in the toilet. All right. I peed in my pants. Sir, you're not wearing pants. That is exactly why we're arresting you right now. So I can either bully him with laughter or say goodbye. It's not funny. Yes, it is. Sorry, they're making me say this. All right, here's another girl who died from I don't know. From not being able to use the toilet. Where does it even, look. This game's so unrealistic. Where does the toilet drain to? It's floating. It's just, the toilet's just gonna overflow. The water, the pee isn't actually draining anywhere. Okay, here's something I'm actually kind of curious of. Albert sucks. Okay, let's try this. Okay, Albert sucks. Not Albert. Albert sucks shrine by Albert Flamingo sucks. All right, so let's try this one out. Made only a couple weeks ago. All right, it's not a game. He just felt like saying that. So let's try this one. This one was made the day before my birthday, an early birthday present. Unsub. Albert sucks. All right, Mr. Flim Flam, I'm being held at gunpoint by the person who made this game. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, there's me burning to death. Oh God, hey, gave me a gun. I have taken his gun. I have disarmed the man. I win! Take that, Albert Flamingo sucks. Oh look, he sent me a friend request, accept, then unfriend, and then block. I have defeated the bad man, me. Don't worry about it. I love you. Mwah. Mwah. Why can't I kiss myself? Mwah. And you! I will put me over burning out of your misery. Okay, you can't die. I'm sorry about that. I know you've been waiting a long time to do that, but ban, yes. From the time I got banned for saying yes. I mean, pretty solid game. More than what I expected. Oh, there's Albert sucks, says it right there. Lol. Yes! All right. Oh, God. What I really, really want. I'll tell you what I want. What I really, really want. I wanna really, really, really. If you wanna be my lover. Wait, I got it wrong. This one's called To Albert. I really appreciate that. Okay, here's one by Julio105 with a really creepy face on it. I feel like this is not gonna be a nice game. I feel like this is not gonna be a good fan game. Ah! Oh God, it was just, oh my God, I get scared way too easily. What's going on? Let me just walk over the dead people. Okay, so here's me dead. As you can see, I have the strongest butt in the world. I have been doing my squats because I can hold myself up with just my tail. I take that as a compliment. All right, some random, ew, that's actually kind of violent. Do I need to touch this thing to win? Nope. Oh God, why is it running? I didn't think it would actually. At least I wasn't the only one that died. Good work, Julio. Albert's Hall of Fame, death of Albert. Why does everybody want me to die? All right, oh, okay, there we go. Beheaded me, Albert. Oh God, oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. What does this do?
How do you get that low kick?
What? Oh God, no. Oh, my friends, dying. Let's throw a bunch of them. Get them out of here. I hate
How
myself.
How do you get that low cap?
Oh,
okay.
God.
Oh, you nice skin.
What happened?
I'm gonna get this low cap.
Ladies and gentlemen.
How do you get that low cap?
Oh, not again. I didn't even press it this time.
Oh, you're nice.
It's just a game where I die. Great. Another game. We just do that and nothing else. That's it. Albert, 1 minute. I made my love my diaper. I'm glad that I can't go to this place after reading that. Okay, enough about me. More about how to get rid of a wart on my chest. Google didn't help me. Might as well try Roblox. How to get rid of baldness? No. How to get rid of... No. How to get... No. Okay, a one-step guide on how to get rid of all the warts on your chest. I'm going to favorite this game for later. My wife fell in love with a tuba. Can y'all relate? My wife for my wife. My toe fell off. My diaper fell off. Moon fell on my... Play, my home, only my wife gets in here. So I'm assuming his wife in the divorce took his house and he can no longer enter. So I cheated on my wife twice. Okay, let's try this one out.
Tu madre.
I think that means my mom in Spanish. So nice. Okay, so I found nothing about anybody's wife falling in love with a musical instrument. You know, you think with the millions of games on Roblox, you'd have something about a tuba and a woman and a kiss. Cute girl vomiting. Let's just see, guys. It's not what I want to see, but let's see. Oh, God. This is Vomit Simulator. Good. Not what I asked for. Disgusting vomiting. Wait, is she sucking up the blood from a tube or is that her vomit? Is this someone peeing? She looks very happy about vomiting. This looks like the sad pee girl from the other games. And of course she's catching up on her literature. Oh wait, we have multiple options. Flush. Didn't do anything. Poop. Oh, that worked for some reason. Pee? Vomit? Oh. Wow. Flush. Somebody took a lot of time out of their day to make that. All right, you have Ronald McDonald, and then you had dead version of Ronald McDonald. I didn't ask for any of this. I especially didn't ask for any of this. All right, let's get the girl wearing either a Chipotle bag or a solid poop. Doesn't even let me. There's a person... Who made this? Alex Ware Studios. Date ugly people. Date people. Handsome people only. No ugly people. Ugly people punishment for being ugly. All right, so this is the punishment. I think this is one of those, like, this is one of those obbies they put before, like, a free Robux scam, I'm pretty sure. So let's see. Nope. This is the punishment is you wasted some of your time, where the time you could have spent not being ugly. This guy,
I'm a very pretty boy. My dad is Roblox. I'm pretty. If you call me ugly, I'll ask my dad to ban you. I'm also the richest Roblox player ever.
I mean, clearly.
This is the handsome people only game. Clearly all the ugly people are really missing out on a great experience.
Let's just get out of here.
Date people. Oh, wow. Is this?
Oh, I thought this was an actual person. I thought I had a chance.
See, this game. You gave me false hopes. Noob. Even the fake people insult me. Ugly people. Run around and look at ugly people. Like it's some type of zoo or something. Safe zone set. Wait, what? Is this like a safe zone for my eyes so I don't have to see ugly people? Is that what you're saying? Watch, there's gonna be like a mirror somewhere. Just gonna say, oh, this game's for you. I think the creator of this game is calling whoever makes this ugly. And I really don't appreciate that right now. My confidence is at an all-time low. Hey, school with dating. No dating! This is the person who made this game. Justin Bieber is so hot? That's a question that they're screaming into the air, as you can see. Guys, I think it is about that time where I log off of Roblox for a few weeks and just question what my life has become. It's been too long. I need a break. I've been playing Roblox way too long. Let me know if there's any other great games like the ones I played today, and then I'll go play them.